K4 service bridge has blown several fuses again. I've set up a temporary relay system in the base control room to test which bridge mechanism is causing the overload. It looks like the switches are now causing bridge sections to extend out and retract in almost randomly. It's not ideal, but it'll have to do until we get new fuses in.
Thank you. Posing as his personal secretary hasn't given me any evidence on him. He lies close to the chest. We know the chemicals he's been ordering for the station are useful for mutagen experiments. Diving into sea space, I found a lot of personal locks on the files I want. Judging by how much work he's doing to keep them secure, I bet they're not just journal entries. We're gonna nail this bastard to the wall.
Nothing. Scanning. Escaped. Escaped.
Security bots are patrolling the access corridors around Flight Bay 4. What are they guarding?
Step right into my trap.
Little hacker.
Thank you.
Step right into Cyborg 65V. You are directed with keeping Beta Grove on the executive level, safe from outside interference. None of the lucky subjects in the Grove may leave, and no one may enter
while my experiments continue.